It's definitely an honor. As I looked up my freshman year to Aaron Miller, he tried to teach me a lot, and he was here. I'm just happy I could be here and kind of follow in his footsteps and kind of continue that tradition of, senior quarterbacks coming up here and representing our school. It's definitely an honor to represent such a great program, and I couldn't be happier.
It's a great honor. I'm proud to be representing my school, my team. It's just like kind of talking like what they do and how our lives are different and our schedules are different. And I don't know, it's just everybody does different things, so you can't really compare to other people.
You know, you're starting to talk to other guys from other schools and you're realizing, oh wow, we only have one more week of workouts left. And then we got 5 days and it's camp, and then that's when it starts. So it's definitely kind of a realization that the season is around the corner, and a lot of guys are coming down to crunch time.
Those are the two guys that are left at this point that are instrumental in the last 2 years. You got two quarterbacks, one at safety and one that actually plays quarterback. So you got two guys that do a good job of being able to get us into the right offense or defense. They're always around the ball. They know where to go with it. And in college play, you know, he's always the one making plays out there. And Dom's always getting it to the guys that make the plays out there. So I'm excited to bring these two guys. I thought it was a no-brainer. Two outstanding players, and more than that, the two outstanding young men.